What's going on, everybody? This is Jeff with Island Hopper TV. Today we're going to take a look at the village of Parikia on the Greek island of Paros. I'm going to take you for a walk through the town and show you what it looks like. You can see colors, oleanders. Just get a real good feel of what it feels like to take a walk through Parikia. Next time you're island hopping in Greece, be sure to stop in Paros. Check it out. Enjoy this walking tour.
Were you sorry? Pretty peaceful out here. Paros. It's a beautiful little port town. You hear the dove? Show you guys around this place here. Lots of those churches with blue roofs. This is about as busy as it gets here that I've seen so far. Sure, it gets a lot more pumping. And there's other places on this island besides the port town. You can definitely spread out across the island. Towards the latter part of the video, I'll put some of my walking tours around the beaches. Didn't go to all of them, but I went to some. But see what I'm saying? It's very calm compared to Santorini, especially. Even Eos gets going a little bit more than this, and certainly Naxos. If you want to watch those videos, they're on this channel also. And my next stop will be headed over towards Mykonos, which is, I think many would agree, the number two Cyclades Greek island. I say Cyclades because Corfu or Zakynthos are held in high regard. Soccer, football. Little restaurants. Look beautiful. It's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon right now. I'm gonna stop this video here and pick up a previous recording I did earlier in the afternoon.